And now, please welcome a very special performer for tonight's national anthem. On October 7th, 1968, Ernie Harwell invited Jose Feliciano to perform the Star Spangled Banner before Game 5 of the 1968 World Series. Feliciano made history that day by performing the first reinterpretation of the national anthem on a very public, very national stage. And now, 42 years later, please welcome back to perform our national anthem, Jose Feliciano.
So gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the Barnburgers digging in. They gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Does that star spangled banner yet wave o'er the land and of the free and the home of the brave?